It's time for another Around the Storage Block Chalk Talk. I'm your chalkboard writer and IT odd father, Calvin Zito. Today I'm going to introduce you to Data Services Cloud Console. This is one of a series of Chalk Talks looking at our news on May 4th. I have a playlist of the other videos on YouTube that you can see by clicking the eye at the top right of the screen. I'm a big fan of making things easier, and data and infrastructure complexity have slowed down transformation. And this complexity is slowing down access to data and data utilization. It's tying up IT resources managing data infrastructure, and it's creating risk through a lack of data visibility across its lifecycle. Introducing Data Services Cloud Console. It breaks down the barriers and removes the complexity of data and infrastructure management, empowering organizations to transform faster with unified data operations as a service. It's a SaaS-based cloud console that delivers a suite of cloud services that enable cloud operational agility for infrastructure and simplified data management. Data Services Cloud Console transforms storage and data management. Firstly, it delivers cloud agility wherever your data lives with cloud operations. Next, streamline data operations with seamless experiences edge to cloud with unified data management. And deliver faster app development and insights with self-service, secure data access to accelerate innovation. Data Services Cloud Console is a cloud-native architecture that manages data and infrastructure through a SaaS-based control plane. The abstraction above edge-to-cloud infrastructure eliminates the complexity, fragmentation, and limited visibility and control of on-premises software to drive optimized automation across entire fleets of infrastructure. A unified API across edge-to-cloud data infrastructure enables infrastructure as code to automate the rapid deployment of traditional and modern applications. Next, I want to show you the data and infrastructure services with Data Services Cloud Console, a single destination to manage these services. Let's zoom in on these. Data Services Cloud Console sets the foundation for cloud data services, which automate and orchestrate data across its lifecycle with automated and policy-driven cloud data services, from test dev, to production, to protection, and to analytics. Cloud infrastructure services simplify how you manage infrastructure at scale across the lifecycle, from streamlining device deployment to automated, optimized app deployment across your fleet, to later in the year, cloud-delivered invisible upgrades. I've mentioned a common cloud platform a few times, so let's talk about what that really means. It's based on a proven technology foundation of Aruba Central. It's secure by design with multi-level security for access, authentication, authorization, and communications. It's cloud native with a microservices architecture for rapid development, deployment, and scaling of new services. And it's proven with 7 years of experience, more than 90,000 customers, and 100 million devices under management. I want to spend the last part of this focusing on how Data Services Cloud Console delivers cloud operations. Data Services Cloud Console delivers this cloud everywhere experience by separating the infrastructure control plane from the underlying hardware and moving it to the cloud. There are four qualities we'll look at: simplified deployment, intent-based provisioning, invisible upgrades, and manage from anywhere. Let's start with simplified deployment. Data Services Cloud Console simplifies and streamlines the deployment process that can be completed in minutes. New systems are automatically discovered and configured. Simply cable up the system, turn it on, and Data Services Cloud Console is designed to do the rest. Next is a paradigm shift with intent-based provisioning. It eliminates the guesswork and deploys apps on the right resources across a global fleet. With intent-based provisioning, an infrastructure admin only has to specify the workload type, capacity, and host groups that need access to the workload. Data Services Cloud Console lets you manage your fleet from anywhere. Global unified management lets you manage and monitor geo-distributed systems across edge to cloud from a single web interface with an intuitive SaaS-based user experience. And finally, invisible upgrades. Later this year, you'll be able to make invisible cloud-delivered software and firmware upgrades that are automated, non-disruptive, and policy-driven. Policies allow you to auto-upgrade to the latest version or lock systems into a particular version. To wrap up, move faster with software as a service with Data Services Cloud Console. There's no software deploy, manage, or maintain. You can constantly stay current on the latest software features without any action or involvement required. And you can move from an ownership model to an access model with the agility and convenience of flexible subscription. There's so much more here than I can share in a Chalk Talk. So to learn more, go to hpe.com/storage/DSCC. Always love to hear from you on Twitter, where you can find me as Calvin Zito. And find our blog at hpe.com/storage/blog. Until next time, thanks for joining me on this Around the Storage Block Chalk Talk.